ما فرطنا في الكتاب من شيء ثم إلى ربهم
السلام عليكم everybody. Good morning. It's Monday. It's 9:14. My break time, alhamdulillah. It's been a very busy morning. I've taken like 16 calls since 7. Sort of since 7. Let's say since 7:05 in the morning, if you want to be technical. I wasn't on the phone immediately, but yeah, I've taken like 16 calls, and yeah, so far so good. It's not too bad, alhamdulillah. I wish I was home right now though, because I'm tired. because I just want to lounge around in my pajamas all day. I had a very, very busy day yesterday. I still didn't accomplish everything I wanted to, but it was still busy. You know, I cleaned my house except for my room. I was supposed to do a meal prep for three different meals, but I only got one meal done and out of the way. Ooh, squirrel, go run. Anyways, so it didn't work out as planned. I had to go out and get more creamy sauce for the shrimp and chicken pasta that I plan on cooking tonight or this evening when I get home. I have to cook the rice for the chili, because the chili always has to have some form of rice, and I have to bake cornbread to go with each chili container, so I have to do that this evening. And let's see, I was also going to do my gosh, the squirrel's just going all over the place today, this morning. I was thinking about doing fried rice. I'm thinking about maybe shrimp fried rice, but I don't know if I have enough containers. I may have to just cool it on the meal prep for a little bit, because I already have like 9 containers of chili in the freezer. I still need to make the rice, which means it's going to be more containers, and then the cornbread. So I don't know. So, alhamdulillah. But I hope the rest of the day is, I hope it slows down. I really don't want a busy day today. I mean, it's the last week before everybody goes on holiday. There's going to be more people out this week, which means it's going to make it even more difficult to handle all of the calls for some of us that are here. So I just pray and hope that it'll just be an easy week, inshallah. I hope and pray it'll be an easy week. Ameen. Anyways, I'm just going to sit here. I'm going to meditate, be quiet until the alarm goes off on my phone saying, you have to go back to work. But I don't want to. I want to go home.
Do you guys find it wrong that I wore my slippers and my fuzzy socks to work today? I don't think anyone has noticed.
Assalamu alaykum. It is my break time. It is 1:03 p.m. and I almost went home today. I'm not feeling great, but I'm getting through it. I'm forcing myself to get through it. So I think me wearing slippers and fuzzy socks to work gives me a pass, or me being sick gives me a pass to wear my slippers and my fuzzy socks and eat cookies. Alhamdulillah, it's not bad today. It's been actually pretty slow, alhamdulillah. I mean, not too slow, but it's been, you know, comfortable. I can breathe in between calls, you know, for like a minute and a half. So it's good, alhamdulillah. This morning it was kind of busy, but now it's mellowed down. I think people are getting the idea that because it's a holiday week now, it's, you know, go spend it with your family. Seriously, go spend it with your family. Don't bug customer service reps over, you know, non-important things, you know. Just go enjoy your time with your family, your friends. We'll be okay over here. We'll be just fine. Yeah. Inshallah. Yeah, so I'm just waiting to go home. I really want to go home, but I wanna stick it out to the end. Just stick it out until it's 3:15. Just stick it out. Just, you can hang in there, Lailani. Hang in there. You can get through it. No matter how crappy you feel, you can get through it. I still have to finish cooking though. No rest for that. My daughter wants to have chili because the chili she saw yesterday was just looks so good. But I have to make the rice and the cornbread, like I mentioned earlier. So, alhamdulillah, it is a very nice day, mashallah. It's pretty clear. You know, you have, you know, just a wisp of clouds, just a hint of a wisp. It's nice. It's chilly outside though. Very, very chilly. Not too bad, but alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah for any kind of a weather, you know? Because, you know, anything is better than the sun being like a mile away from us or whatever. So, alhamdulillah. Hopefully you all had a great weekend. Let me know in the comments below what you did. How your weekend was. Did you do anything? Did you enjoy yesterday's vlog? Yeah, because that was 2 hours. After uploading it, it was all 2 hours, and I got it down to like 34 minutes and something seconds. That was pretty good. The end of it was practically just a montage of everything I did. Which reminded me, I need to do a new surah. Yep, I need to record a new surah that I've been working on. So, gives me something to think about. Maybe I'll do that this week. I haven't done any surah, you know, Quran recitations or hadith in a while. I need to do that too. But I will. Don't you worry. I will. I just don't know when, but I will. I've been practicing Quran recitation. I just haven't been studying any hadith lately. So I will get back into that, inshallah. It's just I have been sick so much that I really haven't had the time to just, you know, sit and study and learn. The Quran recitation, I've been doing that every week, at least once, twice, three times per week. Not as often as I would like. But the surah that I have been working on, I'm doing really well on that. I still can't beautify my recitation though, which really bugs me. When I listen to other people recite, it's like, oh, if I could just sound like that. But when I recite, it's like, I don't want to hear myself. It's part of worship to beautifully recite the Quran, and I want to do the Quran justice when I recite, and I just feel I don't do it any justice. So you guys get that same feeling too? leave a comment, let me know. But I'm just gonna sit here until my break is over in my slippers, fuzzy socks with my cookies, and just sit here for the rest of the time I have on my break, and then go back to work and just push through. I can do it. I can do it. Lailani, you can do it. I gotta give myself a pep talk. You can do it. You're all right. You're all right.
Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, la ilaha illallah. Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, la ilaha illallah. Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, la ilaha illallah.
Assalamu alaykum, everybody. It's about 3:54, 3:55. I made it through the day. Almost didn't, but I did. I made it through the day of work. It was okay. Alhamdulillah. It was good. Alhamdulillah. Just leave it at that. It was good. It wasn't too bad. I'm not gonna, you know, say it was a horrible, horrible, horrible day, because it wasn't. There was a lot of periods where it was just slow, which I certainly did appreciate, and periods when it was just back to back, but that was just for like a few minutes, if that. So, alhamdulillah. So now I am home. Of course, duh. Just, I need to finish doing the meal prep that I started yesterday. Right now, I need to make some rice, brown rice, and I need to make some cornbread, and I need to make my creamy pasta Alfredo, which is down here in the cabinet. Ooh, I need my sauce. I was also going to do the lasagna, but I don't think I have enough containers, and I think I'll hold off on doing that until this weekend, inshallah. Actually, I think I can do that now. But you know, I really want to have 6 containers. Those foil containers that I put the lasagna in last time. I only have 5. So, I don't know. I simply don't know. But yeah, that's all I'm gonna do right about now. Just get everything set up, making a whole bunch of noise. And yeah, I will talk to y'all once I've kind of settled down a little bit. I'm uploading yesterday's vlog onto YouTube right now, so that's going to take a couple of hours. I don't know if I'm going to meet my 6 o'clock deadline, but you know, we'll see, inshallah. We shall see.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qul huwallahu ahad. Allahu samad. Lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Was-samaa'i dhatil buruj. واليوم المعود وشاهد ومشهود قتل أصحاب الأخدود النار ذات الوقود إذ هم عليها قعود وهم على ما يفعلون بالمؤمنين شهود وما نقموا منهم إلا أن يؤمنوا بالله العزيز الحميد الذي له الملك السماوات والأرض والله على كل شيء شهيد إن الذين فتنوا المؤمنين والمؤمنات ثم لم يتوبوا فلهم عذاب جهنم عذاب جهنم ولهم عذاب الحريق إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار ذلك الفوز الكبير إن بطش ربك لشديد إنه هو يبدئ ويعيد وهو الغفور الودود ذو العرش المجيد فعال لما يريد هل أتاك حديث الجنود فرعون وثمود بل الذين كفروا في تكذيب والله من ورائهم محيط بل هو قرآن مجيد في لوح محفوظ
forbidden, at least the type of music that you would get in a pub, but I think it's important for me to go so that people realize that I'm a human and I'm not always a representative of my religion.
You know what I don't understand is that this is the same, oh, I'm gonna go karaoke, you know, because, you know, I don't always represent my religion, so I'm just gonna go and show that I'm a human being, yeah? Now, what do you mean by you're a human being? Like, who said, who defined being a human being is going out clubbing, in a place where there's alcohol, there's zina, and all this kind of stuff. Now that's their lifestyle, yeah? They can live, but they're free to do that. The fact that you're defining being a human being is going there and doing that, it just shows how sad of a reality that we live in as Muslims. It's really ridiculous, like absolutely ridiculous. Like what levels are you going to go to? You know, that's what the Prophet peace be upon him said, you're going to follow the people of the book, the Christians and the Jews. They're going to a little hole, you will follow them into